The 17-year-old YouTube star's body was discovered with no less than 15 gunshot wounds after he insulted the notorious drug lord. In a video that was posted online, Rosales seemed to be drunk as he tried to insult Nemesio Osegura Cervantes, also known as El Mencho, the leader of the new generation cartel of Jalisco and one of Mexico's most dangerous drug lords. If you're going to translate it in English, it says, El Mencho, suck my dick. Authorities managed to identify Rosales by his tattoos.